Welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to teach you how to get your hacked Instagram account back. So first thing you're supposed to do is to go to Chrome and just a minute. If you're going to Chrome, you search Instagram. Okay, search for Instagram Help Center and you click the first one. I want to show you something. After doing that, you come to this search bar and search for hacked and you click the first one. Okay, so what you're going to do is scroll down. Down here, you're supposed to see a link. There's a link Instagram which is hiding from you people, and the link is only available in the citizens or the people who live in the United States of America. Since of due to the coronavirus pandemic, the link was not able to be was not posted for everyone globally. So for us to get the link, first thing you're supposed to do, as you can see there's no link here. Okay, if you're trying, okay, there's no link whatsoever, there's no link. So for us to get a link and find the form which you are supposed to fill, come here and search for Chrome extension. Okay, click enter and click the first one. Okay, after searching for Chrome extension, you come here and write, type Earth VPN. Okay, click enter. Typing Earth VPN and clicking enter, you click the first one, Earth VPN, add to Chrome, add extension. Okay, checking. So it's checking. Okay, wait a minute, just a minute. It's already, so it's already installed. We just come in this white thing, you click there and pin. After pinning the VPN, this blue icon will appear. So you click on the blue icon and click there. So you'll see many countries. You can just use, there are a lot of countries here. So for the interest of this video, we're going to click on the United States of America. Okay, and you can see it's connecting. So we'll come here again and search for Instagram and Center. I want to show you something. The link is available now. The form. Click the first one. Okay. Let's wait. Which? Okay. Search for hacked. It's already there. Click. I think my Instagram has been hacked. Click there. Scroll down. Now you can see the form, the link. The link which I was telling you about. If you're having trouble accessing your account, we would like to hear about your experience so we can continue to improve our support options. Now this is the link I was talking about. Hear more about your experience. You click on the link. Okay. After clicking on the link, you see a name, a form, which will appear. And this form is only available to the people who live in the United States of America. Only. There is, even Europe is not, this form, this link is not there. So what I'm going to do is write in your name, your email, example, link to Instagram, link to your account, the link to your account. So like for example, www.instagram.com/your username, your original username. Have you tried following the steps listed in the Help Center to get through the Instagram app? Click yes. Did you fill out the form and submit a request for login support through the app? Yes, because the form is not available, you have to click yes. And if you click no here, all the questions will disappear. So for you to access all the questions, you have to click yes here. Has your account information been changed as a result of your account being hacked? Click yes. And you submitted the form through the app. Did you enter the same phone number, email or username that you entered below? Click yes. Because the form is, you didn't fill any form, just click yes. What type of device did you use? you use an Android, an iPhone, a desktop, any. So for me, I use an Android. How long have you been using Instagram on your device? For me, it's more than 10 weeks. If your account was new, you click two weeks or less. Okay. When was the last time you logged into Instagram? For me, it was 2 to 4 weeks. Okay. Now here is what. Now here's the. Here's where the game is. Here's where you'll explain to Instagram in details what happened to your account. Okay. So for example, hi Instagram staff, I prepared this for you. Hi Instagram staff, hope you are doing well. My Instagram got hacked and I couldn't recover my email, blah blah blah. Explain every detail, give your email, leave your phone number there just in case, and explain what happened. If you email by somebody or you clicked any link, just tell them the whole story. After doing that, just click send there. Thanks for contacting Instagram, we appreciate your feedback. Click OK. Okay, so after doing that, what next are you supposed to do? So you're supposed to fill the form in the morning 15 times, in the evening 15 times. And if you can't make it in the morning, make sure you do it in the evening around 20 times. And mind you, Instagram will not send a link to your email. For me personally, as far as I know, I just woke up one day and tried logging into my account, and boom, I was in. Like, there was no email sent into my email. Instagram didn't send me any email. So you must keep trying logging in. Maybe they sent an email, they have recovered your account, and yeah. So that's it, and make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll be back with more videos. Peace.